This recording contains binaural beat and it is best enjoyed with headphones. Do not listen to this recording whilst driving or whilst operating heavy machinery. Only listen when you can safely relax and enjoy deep state of trance, of relaxation. Hypnosis is not sleep, but it is a deeply relaxing state, a state in which positive change can occur. Just take a moment to find somewhere where you can just sit down and relax, somewhere where you won't be disturbed. If you're wearing shoes, you can take them off. Loosen any tight clothing and take anything out of your pockets. Just make sure your phone is on do not disturb. Just allow yourself to settle back. Just focusing on the sound of my voice. Any other everyday sound will just allow you to relax even more completely. So just take a moment to do that now. And as you settle back and relax, just bring your awareness to your breath, to the in-breath and the out-breath. You can listen to this recording with your eyes closed or open. But closed is best. Just shrug your shoulders up and allow them to relax. Allow your arms to go loose and limp and flop. I wonder if you can imagine the way an old coat just drapes across a chair. It's relaxed. And as you relax, just keep focusing on that in breath and that out breath. I don't know if you feel more relaxation. Breathe in maybe as you're breathing in you can picture that relaxation just entering your body, or maybe you feel more relaxation as you breathe out, or maybe as you breathe out you can imagine any stresses or strain just drifting away, floating away. Should any thoughts come into your mind a wonder. If you can imagine our little bubbles just floating away, drifting away. Just become aware of the quality of that relaxation and imagine that relaxation just spreading throughout the whole of your body, just sweeping down, floating down, drifting down like a wave, a cool, relaxing wave, drifting down from the top of your head, across your forehead, across your eyelids and your cheeks, across your jaw. Maybe you can feel that jaw opening slightly, those muscles just relax. Or maybe you can find that relaxation brings a smile to your face. You may find yourself getting the urge to swallow now. And that's all right. That's okay. And that relaxation can just spread down into your front, round into the back of your neck. Just feel tension gone as that relaxation just drifts down and down. Drifting down into your chest, around into those muscles in your back, drifting down your arm into your hand, and sometimes when you watch a wave, moving into the shore, you notice how it moves in and gently floats back out. That relaxation can just flow down into your arms, into your hands. Then maybe it can just flow back up to meet the relaxation that's flowing down. And that relaxation can spread down into your stomach. Feel those stomach muscles relaxing, drifting, just drifting away. That relaxation flows down into your legs. Maybe you can get a sense of how those muscles are all connected in the top of your legs. That relaxation can just float down to the calves and the feet. Relaxing more and more. That relaxing wave just floats down me that some of that relaxation can just start to wash back up your body as it meets the next wave of relaxation floating down from the top of your head to the very tips of your toes, relaxing you more and more. I wonder if one part of your body is more relaxed than the rest. Maybe you can identify that. Maybe you can find that. No wonder if you can imagine that relaxation spreading out from that part, relaxing more and more as it goes. It's relaxing you more and more. You can just feel yourself drifting deeper and deeper down. The more you relax, the more you can relax. And it can feel so good to just relax and let go. You just allow yourself to relax. Just drifting down, relaxing. And now, in a moment, I'd like you to start counting in your head, counting down, counting backwards from 300, counting down to as far as you can go. And at some point you may forget the next number, and that's all right. You just pick up where you left off. At some point you can just relax those numbers completely out of your mind. You can notice that you notice when you forget what that next number might be. We start to count now from 300. 300, 299, 298, 297, 296. With every number, it's almost as though there's a tiny voice in the back of your head telling you to just relax. Relax, relax. When you notice that you notice that those numbers have just relaxed completely out of your mind, just allow yourself to relax even more. To drift even deeper and deeper down. You can just allow those numbers take you deeper and deeper. Deeper and deeper now. When you've relaxed those numbers right out of your mind, you're sure those numbers are gone. And you're sure that the harder you try, the harder it becomes to just get that next number. Just remember that next number. What that number might be. When that last number has disappeared, just allow yourself to relax. Relaxing more and more. Just listening to my voice in the background. Some part of you can be aware of what is going on. And another part of you can just drift away. Just drift away, safe in the knowledge that part of you that's aware is aware. And that part of you that's not aware can just drift away, float away. And your subconscious mind can listen. Whilst your conscious mind just drifts away, floats away. And your conscious mind can be safe in the knowledge that your subconscious mind is always listening. So your conscious mind can just relax, relax, relax. So now, I wonder if you can get a sense of what it would be like to drift out of your body and just float off into the air. High above, when we relax, we can just drift away. Feel almost as though we're floating. You just drift away, drifting out of your body, drifting up. Looking back at you that's sitting there in that chair, here, relax. You can relax completely. And I wonder if you can wander, as I wonder if you can picture, see, or imagine that now as you just drift out on it. Wandering out of your body as it just sits there, here, relax, now, just looking back at yourself behind you, stretching far off into the distance is your path, and out in front of you is your future, your whole life is ahead of you, and you can just see yourself comfortably resting there. And taking some time just for you. And relax. Taking some time to relax. And, you know, the past is a bit like the wake of a ship, the wake of a sailing ship, and the wake doesn't steer the ship. It's just something that the ship leaves behind as it safely navigates its way forward. And your past doesn't have to steer you. The past doesn't have any bearing on your future. It can be like that wake from that ship, something you just leave behind you, not looking back, because that's not the way you're going. In fact, the only time there ever is, the only time there ever will be, is now. Here and now, and here you can relax, because now is your time to relax here, relax, and the ship can only be in one place at once. And even though that ship has sailed, the wind doesn't steer it. The skilled crew can take that ship wherever they want that ship to go. It can even sail into the wind. And it has an engine. And it can use that engine when it needs to. And as you relax, I wonder if you can picture, see or imagine a ship sailing safely on the ocean, far out, calmly, safely, securely on a lovely, serene ocean. Flat and calm, that ship just gently glides along, sailing into the sunset safely and securely, and drifting out behind that ship is the wake, drifting way off into the deep, dark blue sea. That wake just trails along behind that ship, and the ship just goes where it needs to go. It's not affected by that wake. It's not affected by what's behind. It's not affected by where that ship has been gone. And I wonder if you can see that ship as if you were looking down on that ship, like a bird soaring safely high above. A bird's eye view of that ship sailing safely and calmly across that flat ocean, and from up here, that ship might even seem insignificant, like a child's toy on a clear, calm pond, floating, drifting, dreaming along. As you drift and dream, I wonder if you can see a future success. And that success is you. See yourself in the future. See yourself successful and happy, the way you've always wanted to be. Perhaps I wonder if you can see where you will live, who you will be living with. What will you have there besides extreme happiness, joy, and serenity. Just take a moment to see that now. Experience the feelings. Experience that now. Feel. And I wonder if you can get a sense of connecting with that future you. Perhaps you can see yourself stepping in to that future you. Feel that now, seeing success through your own eyes. What do you see? Hear, feel, explore. Now, and for any vessel to reach its destination, we need to plot the coordinates. We need to set the room. We need to decide the destination. We need to know how we're going to get there. Otherwise, ships would just sail wherever the wind took them. And sometimes the winds might be friendly. Sometimes not so. But with a destination in mind and a skilled crew, it doesn't matter. That ship can make it. It will make it. Sometimes it may need to adjust course slightly. And that's okay. That's all right. That's just fine. Sometimes we might find ourselves on a journey, going this way and that, ever so slightly, just slightly, of course, when we find something we didn't expect. And, of course, that thing that we find can turn out to be useful. It can help us on our way. And as you explore that future you, that destination, that place, then or now, that future you can show you how they achieve those goals, how they reached this destination, and the route they took to get there. Now, take a moment to get that map, get that plan, download the route. If anything is unclear, that's all right. Sometimes things just clear up on the way. Fog can lift and the rain that comes and it goes, or it goes and it comes to wash things away. And as things wash away, new things, new idea, new plan, better plans, clearer maps, clearer routes can become clear. So take a moment to experience that now. And the moment of real time can feel like an hour of trance time. Or an hour of trance time can feel like a moment of real time. It doesn't matter now. You can experience. Once your map is complete, once your subconscious knows, once you know, your subconscious knows, just allow your eyes to open. Notice how good it feels, how good you feel now.